This is a bowl of my freshwater rotifers that I've grown here. I have over 100 buckets, 5-gallon buckets, growing paramecians and rotifers. It's all freshwater, but I do feed it to my saltwater. So my baby mollies are going to have their first taste today of the rotifers. Let's see how hungry they are. You want to come see? Come see. Here's my mollies getting their rotifers. They love it. Makes them grow fast, makes them strong. Actually, the mom and dads eat this too. These babies are about 2 to 3 weeks old right here. And this is the overhead view of them eating their rotifers. Here they are. From a side view. Boy, they're really starting to grow up. This is about when Leroy tells me, you have to thin it out, you have to thin it out. You got too much in there. And they love to eat. They absolutely love to eat. One thing that's really important is having to clean the tank a lot because I feed them a lot, so they have to clean the tank a lot. As you can tell, I love my zinnias. Almost as much as I love my mollies.
feed me, feed me.